the president wants the Supreme Court to immediately reinstate his travel ban. Opponents say it's unconstitutional, but the president says it is legal and will make the country safer. The ban would temporarily suspend visas from travelers from 6 predominantly Muslim countries: Iran, Libya, Somalia, Sudan, Syria, and Yemen. It would also forbid all refugees from entering the U.S. for 4 months. You'll remember the Fourth Circuit Court of Appeals upheld a federal judge's decision and ruled against reinstating the ban just last month. With the recent arrival of Justice Neil Gorsuch, the Supreme Court is now back to full strength, so President Trump would need a majority, or at least 5 justices, in order to put his policy into effect. Now, the Justice Department made the legal filing just hours after the president announced the U.S. would withdraw from the Paris Climate Agreement.